Blue Mound State Park, hot tent camp.
Scenic overlook, view of the driftless area. What a view.
We thought we'd get out for a final winter hot tent camp, but the weather had other ideas. For a change, we set up in the rain instead of packing up wet. Thank you. Rutabaga Paddle Sports hosts Canoecopia, the largest paddle sport consumer event in the world. Blue Mound was the closest campground that was open. A 30-minute drive to the Alliant Energy Center. Once we got the tent set up, we headed to Canoecopia. After receiving the show guide, we pre-planned the presentations that we wanted to see. We arrived just as the doors were opening and took a tour of the vendors before hitting our first presentation.
Is that your ankle?
Actually, it was my hip.
Saturday morning. Current temperature outside 25. Temperature in the tent 55. Low of 23 last night. Birds.
After breakfast, freeze-dried eggs, we were back to Canoecopia and another set of informative and entertaining presentations. And of course, we had to check out the new innovative materials at Swift Canoe and Kayak. After a break for lunch, it was time for more presentations.
Look, kids, Big Ben, Parliament. I think this is the fourth roundabout since exiting the freeway. Coming up on roundabout number 5.
We finished the day with dinner at the Grumpy Troll in nearby Mount Horb. The town has multiple statues and displays for a variety of different trolls. It's very quaint.
What kind of mess are you making?
Biggin.
Well, the little piece is burning.
Sunday morning, we cooked breakfast on the jet boil so that we could let the stove cool off to pack up.
All right, you have food.
Once we had the vehicle packed, we headed back to Canoecopia for our last day of paddling presentations. Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled paddling presentations.